This is a quick tutorial to show you how you can turn your voice memo in your iPhone into transcription text for free. So I'm going to just record something very quickly. I'm just going to record a real quick voice memo to demo. Done. Next step is I'm just going to right click on the mouse and you can see service and then show in Finder. So from the Finder, you're able to see the file over here and you right click and you go to open with Drafts. Drafts is an app you can download from Apple App Store and it's free. So you can just download this draft. So it will show you, it appears you have selected media is to import and you can just hit this transcribe and it will start to transcribe the file. Okay, and then you create, and that's a new file. It will be added into your draft inbox. That was how you can do it on your Mac computer. You can also do it on your iPhone. So open your voice memo app and tap on any of the recording you want to transcribe to text and hit on these three dots and then share. And there are all apps were popping up and you go into more and select the app Drafts here. And then it will ask you to transcribe it and give permission. So just transcribe and it will start. Okay, so I'm just creating. So that is the transcription done. That's how you can do it on the iPhone. If you find this helpful, don't keep it to yourself. Share it with your friends and give it a like and subscribe to our channel so you will see more tips and tricks in the future. And bye for now. Enjoy.